A web spinner silk comes from her feet. Yep, her front feet. She intertwines the strands, weaving back and forth, back and forth. She has tiny hair-like ejectors on the bottom of each foot, which shoot out the silk. It's the thinnest silk of any animal. The work is painstaking. But the result is pretty cozy. Kind of like a quilted roof. Their home, also known as a gallery, is their only defense, hiding their soft bodies from predators.